Back then, when you get into education, you're getting into part of my sense of it, but as you know, I had one job as a classroom teacher, always involved in the school system, and most started when I was kind of more of education. I think the biggest, the most important thing we can do is get some of the politics out of education. One of the real hot political topics in education now is Common Core. And I'm certainly not a fan of Common Core. Common Core was one of the things that was put in place, not by legislative action, but by executive action to the State Board of Education. There's a lot of things that people don't understand about Common Core. I'll let the fact it is there. But the bottom line is we need to quit jerking these teachers around with a new curriculum, a new plan, or a new by the time they get set up with one and get trained to teach under this plan, then somebody has to come along and wants to put them through another set of hoops. And it is destroying the morale of our educators. We need to put